silver and white lamé in a fern design. And should you chance to see a gentleman riding around town on a penny farthing bicycle seeing the sights, that's Tornado Smith. He's the well-known Wall of Death motorcycle rider, and owing to the bus strike, has adopted the penny farthing method of seeing the decorations.